We welcome today Catherine, Theory, Freya, and Angelina.
Today's assembly. First, we have birthdays, then we will perform the KAS song. a lot of fun. I like to bring a poem to the assemblies. And since this month's assembly is about respect, I thought about finding a poem about respect. But the problem with finding poems is they're from people I don't know. And so I thought it would be fun to ask you to help me have some poems about respect. So this is called a respect poem, and it's called an acrostic, because the way you write a respect acrostic poem is by thinking of a word that begins with R, and thinking of a word that begins with E, or S, or P, E-C-T, that has to do with respect. So you have to know and think respect. You have to know and think a little bit about respect to write a poem about respect. So I would like you to think about that, and I'm going to send this template to your teachers and to your parents. And if you want to write a poem at home, or maybe before class, or when you have a little bit of time, if you want to write a respect poem and share that with me, I'd be very happy to put it in my office, because then I'll know who the poet is. I love poetry, but I'd like to know a few poets. And I think we have a few poets out here. Do we have anybody who likes poetry out there? Poems? Songs and things like that? Will you think about writing a poem about respect that you can share with me, and I'll share with others? Okay, thank you. Have a good afternoon, and have a great weekend, everybody.
Joke.
I can't wait to hear some jokes.
Me too.
Well,
So did you find the line I added twice?
Thank you. Listeners, I've got some stories for you, and they all have to do with one word: respect. Well, I was on the playground, and what did I see? The thought came to mind to use the same monkey bars as me. I wanted to go first, but I said, no, I can. Yes, I know respect is the thing to do. I always treat my friends like I hope they treat me.
blue